today's video, we're going to be doing some face tapping with some compression sticks and stuff like that, different items. But before we get into it, I need to take a moment to thank and tell you guys about today's video sponsor, which again is Babbel. But essentially, what it is just a very effective way to learn a new language via testing methods. Multiple choice, all that good stuff. It's very, very good and easy to use. Last time I showed you guys Babbel, I was learning Spanish. This time I'm learning Italian. Today, I have a delicious shot of espresso that I've made for myself, but I'm looking and booking in a travel itinerary into Italy, and I want to try some delicious coffees there, and what better way to speak the language than to learn it? So that's why I've been using Babbel, 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 Babbel again. Let me show you. You were an Arkansas guy with an Italian accent? No. Hello, Miss Bianca. Buongiorno, see, I got that right. And then, thank you, grazie, signor Rossi.
Grazie, signor Rossi.
Just like that, it's really easy to use. Guys, if you're interested in Babbel and want to learn a new language effectively, quickly, accurately, go ahead and check out the link in my description to Babbel. It's going to get you 60% off. It's a good deal, so go check that out. And again, also make sure you're listening with headphones, because if you don't know by now, we use binaural audio, left and right channel. So it's going to give a cool effect to you and help you relax even further. Okay, so make sure you're doing that. Also, if you're new, make sure and hit the subscribe button. If you're not new, just like the video. Help get us out there. This year we're hitting 500k subscribers, guys. Cheers. So,
we're going to start with these tongue compression sticks, or maybe even popsicle sticks. I'm just going to tap, tap.
And we're going to be doing that was like, I'm gonna tap your nose. Here we go. Okay. Also, remember to breathe.
Good. Good. That's a very good job. You gotta remember to breathe, 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 breathe. Just tapping. Just making sure we're getting all the taps.
Clown nose now, a black one. That's cool.
That's really good. Cool. Good looking clown nose. How's that feel? Just gonna go around in circles for a bit.
We're gonna go up. Down. Over and across.
And just use my fingers now. Just use my fingers to tap on your forehead.
How's that feel? Good. All right.
Back to our popsicle sticks.
Now we're going to do two for each one like this. That's a great job.
Okay, now let me know how many taps you can hear. Close your ears, eyes. And I'm gonna go on either side, back and forth. And I'm just gonna make tapping sounds. And you let me know how many you hear, okay? Okay, here we go.
Ten.
Good.
Five. Yeah, I don't know either. Okay. Four, three, yeah. Good. Three. Four. 4.
Okay. I'm just tapping above your eyebrows. You can feel that, okay? Okay, good. Good. Can you feel this okay over here on this side? On your lips. Okay, good.
How about when I put them on the sides of your mouth like this?
Is there any discomfort there when we do that?
Nope. Okay. Okay, what I'm gonna do now
is just draw simple shapes on your face. I'm just gonna draw some simple shapes.
So you just let me know. So for instance, it's a triangle and square, yeah, or circle.
We're just gonna do this and you let me know what shape, okay? What shape is that?
I kind of gave you that one. That's a circle. Yeah, let's try again.
Okay. Eyes closed. What do you think I'm drawing on your face? What do you think the shape is?
It's a circle. Perfect. Draw the shapes on your face, 2 to 3 at a time, and then I'm gonna tap when I'm done, and you just need to tell me what shapes I drew, in the right order. Okay.
Okay. So let's try this. That's shape number one. That's shape number two.
Yeah, so you would do circle, triangle, square, yep.
That's a good job. Let's try over here now. Triangle, circle, square, good.
All right, now I'm gonna do both sticks at the same time.
It might be kind of hard to follow, but I think you can do it. Just tell me which one's on the left and which one's on the right. Okay, so here we go. Okay, yeah, so over on the left side was a circle, and on the right side was a triangle. Left side was a circle, right side was a triangle. Let's try again here.
Patting your head and rubbing your belly at the same time, but even more difficult.
But there's an area of your face that you can't feel this, huh?
Good.
We'll do that a few more times, so just eyes closed. Good.
Good.
Eyes closed.
Looks like you passed all these tests with flying colors, and hopefully,
I really genuinely hope that you found this face tapping / testing video to be relaxing. I know a lot of you guys have been asking for more whispers, so I thought we would do more of that in this video.
It was really close up and personal. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, hit the like button. Let me know in the comments. Love you guys, and I will see you again.